Oh, back in 92, you know, there was a, we went from playing Milkfig to, you know, this kind of thing in just overnight. And so that was a, it was a big space. We weren't used to the big space. I used to, you know, we used to be able to, people used to jump on the stage because they were, their head, it was close, it was intimate. It was a free-for-all. There was no distinction between the crowd and the band, and there was always this connection. So when we came in the first time, it was probably the first festival we had ever played, and there was this big space between, and so I got the attention of the cameraman, and he was on one of the boom things, you see. So do you know what happens next? Well, here's the deal, and somebody sent me a postcard from here with the picture of me jumping off that little thing, and the cameraman, his face, he's looking at me like he's gonna fucking kill me. And I realized that he probably had every right to do so, and I had never seen him since. And always wondered, and I see this thing in the hallway and in the house, so I kind of remind it every day, and I wonder, like, whatever happened to that guy, and is he still pissed off at me? And so when we were in Amsterdam the other night, I met a local, and I said, is there any way we can find him? And we did, and then. And he's here. He retired in January. So congratulations on that. Job well done. But here's the thing. He told me a completely different story than what I've had in my head all these years. And I'll tell it quick because, you know, when I thought he was so angry at me. And what he was doing was the if I were to jump on that thing, he had to get other guys to hold the back, the ballast. Otherwise, I would have jumped on and we just would have gone down. So he's yelling and things, and he's not yelling at me, he's yelling to get other guys to hold us up. So then we go off to the front and we're almost over the crowd, but not quite. And then when I try to make it, which I felt like I was going to be about that short and forever be this short, he was yelling. When he's yelling, he's not yelling at me. He's yelling in the mic for the guys to jump off the back, because once I jump, he would have gone shooting into the fucking atmosphere. So the whole time, this guy, we were working in tandem, but we had no clue whatsoever. He hasn't been angry at me this whole time, and I just feel so fucking forgiven.